traditional grants often require proof before vision. But with a Spark, I can test an ambitious concept to generate early data that I need to compete for larger fundings. I've always been fascinated by the immune system, its power and its precision. But what excites me most is that I'm not adding more into immune weapons. I'm making cancer cells easier to see, and that's the real innovation in this project. I am currently investigating a very bold idea, which is how could we make cancer cells look like they're infected by a virus? Most cancer immunotherapies target what's already in the tumor. I am flipping that logic. So what I'm proposing is to deliver safe viral antigens that the immune system already knows how to attack.
I want to use cutting-edge techniques that allow us to zoom into the tumors in the context of prostate cancer, which affects 1 out of 8 men and is one of the most common cancers in the US. We usually think about gene proteins and metabolites in a single layer. I want to see all of these players together, and this will allow us to have a more novel ways to fight prostate cancer, to find new ways to make immunotherapies work.
Every year, more than 1 million babies are born already infected with a CMV. In the US, it's more than 80 babies every single day. This is simply the most prevalent congenital infection in the whole world. And yet, we have close to no treatment to either prevent the infection in the first place or prevent the symptoms if the infection has already happened. I got an idea for a therapeutic approach, and I wanted to test it. That's when I realized that I had no experimental model that I could use. Nothing available to me right now to test my hypothesis. So I guess I just have to make it. By developing a model accessible to all, I want to allow every scientist in the world to study the infection and develop treatment.
High-risk research requires support and proper timing, and I think the time is now. So if anyone can do it, it's me. Your support would allow me to improve patient care, and I hope that you will be able to help us now.
My message to donors would be to say thank you for believing in innovation before it becomes obvious. Your support means that the bold ideas don't get buried and they get a chance to grow, to heal, and to reach people who need them the most. SPARK makes high-risk, high-reward science possible.